good morning. Welcome back to Maths class, children. So what we are learning in this week? In this week, we have learned about addition sentences and multiplication sentences. So what is the symbol of multiplication, Nana? It is into. So capital X. Symbol of multiplication is into. When do we multiply? When we have many equal groups, then we can multiply. When do we multiply? When we have many equal groups. That means if you have many groups, then we have to multiply. So, three groups of two. How can you solve this problem? Three groups of two means how can you write? I said three groups of two. Three groups of two. How can you write the sentence? Any sentence, multiplication sentence or addition sentence. So we can write two sentences, either multiplication sentence or addition sentence, because in this we have groups. So if you find a word groups or each groups, what you have to do? You have to get in your mind multiplication sentence. So three groups of two means we can use multiplication sentence. How can we write multiplication sentence, children? What is the formation of multiplication sentence? Groups into each group is equal to total. So three groups. So how many groups we have to take here? Three groups. So in each group, what I have to write? Two. Three groups of two means in every group, in each group we have two things. So three groups and in that two in each group. So how can we write multiplication sentence for this? Yes, groups. How many groups are there? Three groups. And symbol of multiplication is into. And each group, how many things we have in each group? Two things is equal to show the total, we need to use equal to symbol. So how many things are there in total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 twos are 6 things are there in total. So can we use other sentence to show the same thing? Yes, we can use addition sentence to show this multiplication sentence. So we can convert this multiplication sentence into addition sentence also. So 3 into 2 equal to 6. How can we write addition sentence? 3 times 2. How many times we have to repeat 2, children? 3 times. So the symbol of addition is, the symbol of addition is plus. So how many times we should repeat 3, 2? 3 times, 2, 1, 2, 2, and 2, 3. So, 1, 2, 3 times I have repeat. The total answer is 6. So, in both the sentences, answer will be same for one problem. So, understood, Nana? So, 3 twos are 6. So, in this class, we are going to learn making towers, 3s and 4s. Nothing but skip counting of 3s and 4s. So, do you know 3s? Skip count? Yes, let us see now. So 3 twos are 6. So 3 groups of 1 means how many we will get? 3 groups of 1. So what we will get? Can you say answer for this? Yes, everyone can say. 3 groups of 1 means in 3 groups we have 1 thing in each. So 3 into 1 is equal to 3. So, 3 into 1 equal to 3. So, 3, 6, next. 3 groups of 1, 3 groups of 2, then 3 groups of 3. 3 groups of 3 means what? In 3 groups, each group has 3 things. So, what we can say? We can take groups 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So, if we imagine this is a group, if it is a one group, this is also one group. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 groups. In each group, 3 things are there. So, 3 into 3 equal to 9. So, 3 threes are 9. So, multiplication sentence for 3 groups of 3 is 3 into 3 equal to 9. So, 3, 6, 9. So, what is the skip count for 3? 3, 6, 9. After 9, what we can get? 3 fours. So that means 3 groups of 4. 3 groups of 4. I'm writing in shortcut. 3 groups of 4 means what we have to write? Can you represent a picture for this? Yes. 3 groups must be there. So we need to take 3 groups. So I'm taking 3 groups. 1, 2, 3. How many groups did I take? 3 groups. In each group, how many things should be? 4 things. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, what is the multiplication sentence for this? 3 into 4 equal to how many things do we have in all? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, 3, 6, 9, 12. So, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. The skip count of 3. I'm going to write the skip count of 3 now. Everyone look it on the board and repeat after me, Nana. Are you repeating along with me? So, 3 skip count. 24. Are you repeating? 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. So how many times did I skip them? 3 skip count. I have skipped 10 times. So 3 groups of 1, 3 groups of 2, 3 groups of 3, 3 groups of 4, 3 groups of 5, 3 groups of 6, 3 groups of 7, 3 groups of 8, 3 groups of 9 and 3 groups of 10. So, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. What is the skip count for 3? Everyone repeat along with me once again. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. So, I have skipped 10 times. 3 skip count. How many times did I skip? 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 times the skip count of 3 is 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. So understood how you have to skip the numbers and how you have to draw the pictures? Yes? Now move to the 4 skip count. Everyone, write these 3 skip count in your maths notebook, Nana, and practice it. Okay? Next, 4 skip count. So, 4 skip count means how many groups we have to take here? For 3 skip count, we have taken 3 groups. For 4 skip count, what we have to do? We should take 4 groups. So, that means 4 groups of 1. So, 4 groups of 1. Next, 4 groups of 2. Next, what we will get? 4 groups of 3. Next, 4 groups of 4. 4 groups of 5. So, now can you write a multiplication sentence for these sentences? Yes. So, everyone can write easily now. Isn't it, children? Can you write the multiplication sentence for this? Yes. So, 4 groups of 1 means 4 times. Times means what symbol we have to keep? Into. So, 4 times 1 is equal to how many things will be there in 4 times 1? 4. Next, 4 groups of 2. In that, 4 into 2 equal to 8. So 4 times 2 equal to 8. Next, 4 times 3 equal to what? Can anyone guess? Yes, we need to add 4 more to the 8. So 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12. So 4 groups of 3 is 12. Next, 4 groups of 4. 4 into 4 So this is the way to write multiplication sentence for these four skip count. Now can you skip count them? 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. So what is the skip count for 4? 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Next 20 after? 24. Yes? Can you say children? Next 28, 32, 36 and 40. 24, 28, 32, 36, 40. So 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. 24, 28, 32, 36, 40. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. 24, 28, 32, 36, 40. What is the skip count of 4? This is the way to say the 4 skip count. Again, you have to repeat along with me. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. 24, 28, 32, 36, 40. Understood, Nana? So, if you want to draw pictures for this also, you have to draw. So, how many groups you have to take in these problems? 4 groups. How many times you have to take? 4 times 1. You have to take 1 4 times. 2 4 times. That means 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. So understood? This is the way to write multiple addition sentence. Did you understand? Now, can you guess a story problem for 4 times 6? Means in this, which is group and which is each group? This is 4 is group and 6 is each group. So can you frame a story problem? Multiplication story problem you have to frame, children. Can you frame? Yes, now I am going to write on the board. Everyone, observe it carefully and try to make other story problem by your own, Nana. So 4 times 6 means here groups is equal to 4. Each group is equal to 6. So how can we make a story problem? There are four baskets. There are four baskets. In each basket, I have taken basket now, I am taking basket. In each basket, six flowers are there. How many flowers are there? 6 flowers are there. So, now, how many flowers are there in all? How many flowers are there in all? So, did you understand how you have to make your story problem? You have to take groups as first number and groups as second number and then make your story problem. Otherwise, everyone try to write another story problem by using 4 and 6. I have taken baskets and flowers. Take other two things and make your story problem, children. Now everyone open your volume and get ready, Nana. So in your volume, which block it is? Block 11. S4, making towers, trees and fours. So, question number 1. Put finger on the question number 1. Write an addition sentence. Write a multiplication sentence. Find how many are there in all. You have to find how many are there in all. Write multiplication sentence and addition sentence. Next, draw your own picture. To show 8 fours are 32. Draw your own picture. Here what is group and what is each group? Group is 8. Each group is 4. So you have to take 8 groups. Draw 4 things in each group. Next. Write your story problem and a multiplication sentence for the picture. See. There are 3. Yes. I think you got. You have to write your own, Nana. Write your own story problem. Here, 3 is groups and in each group how many beads are there? 3 groups are there. So, after completion of volume, take your textbooks, page number 74, set 4, making towers, 3s and 4s. So, you have to write the skip counts, children. Skip skip count, right? Number skip counts 10 times, 5 times, 2 times and 6 times. How many times did they ask you? Those many times you have to write the skip count of the given number. So, I hope you all understood. Thank you.